two coronavirus vaccines were approved for emergency use in India to tackle the continuous transmissions among the population. Early Briones will tell us why live.
That on Sunday, two vaccines in India were approved of restricted use in emergency situations by the Indian drug regulators, and the country is now facing an immunization program in the coming weeks. The two vaccines were developed by AstraZeneca alongside Oxford University and by a local Indian company, Bharat Biotech. The AstraZeneca Oxford vaccine, which is seen to have a 70.42 efficacy, will predominantly be used as there is no efficacy results provided yet regarding the Covaxin, the vaccine developed by Bharat Biotech. Though the Covaxin is deemed safe and provides a robust immune response, said by Drugs Controller General Venugopal Somani, it is being given out under a stricter conditions. Both vaccines are locally sourced. The AstraZeneca Oxford vaccine, labeled as Covishield, is being produced by the Serum Institute of India. And on the other hand, the Covaxin developed by Bharat Biotech is to be produced by the Indian Council of Medical Research. According to Somani, the two doses of both vaccines are to be given out with an interval of 4 weeks in between the two shots. With India having 10.3 million cases of COVID-19, making it the second most infected nation, and having almost 150,000 deaths, the Chief Executive Officer of Serum Institute of India, Adar Poonawalla, was relieved to announce that the first vaccine in India, Covishield, is ready to be administered. The Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi, also expresses the country's pride on his behalf, stating that the two vaccines being approved of emergency use were locally made, considering them as a self-reliant country. Kat?
Thank you, Early, for that live report.